सदाशिवसमारम्भां शंकराचार्यमध्यमां अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां। In this Nadopasana series, until now we have seen the meaning of Sadashiva Brahmendra Kritis. The knowledge about these Kritis helps for one's own spiritual upliftment. Similarly, from Pujya Swami Dayananda Saraswati's Kirtanas also, I propose to sing two Kirtanas for two special occasions. One is today, August 5th. Lord Rama Temple Bhumi Pujan at Ayodhya. Second Kirtana on 9th Sunday on the occasion of Pujya Swami Dayananda Saraswati's Jayanti, who is my Guru. On Lord Rama, a beautiful composition written by Pujya Swamiji. Now you can listen.
Ramam bhaje shamam manasa, Ramam bhaje श्यामं वचसा, रामं भजे श्यामं मनसा, रामं भजे श्यामं वचसा। सर्ववेदसारभूतं सर्वभूतहेतुनाथं रामं भजे श्यामं मनसा, रामं भजे श्यामं वचसा, रामं भजे श्यामं मनसा, रामं भजे श्यामं वचसा। विभीषण आंजनेय पूजित चरणं वसिष्ठादि मुनिगण वेदित हृदयं। विभीषण आंजनेय पूजित चरणं वसिष्ठादि मुनिगण वेदित हृदयं। वशीकृत माया कारित वेशं वेतं पुरेशं सर्वेशं। वशीकृत माया कारित वेशं एतं पुरेशं सर्वेशं। रामं भजे श्यामं मनसा, रामं भजे श्यामं वचसा, रामं भजे श्यामं मनसा। नीलमेघश्यामलं नित्यधर्मचारिणं, नीलमेघश्यामलं नित्यधर्म श्यामलम् नित्यधर्मचारिणम् दण्डिनम् कोदण्डिनम् दण्डिनम् कोदण्डिनम् दुराचार खण्डनम् दण्डिनम् कोदण्डिनम् दुराचार खण्डनम् जन्म मृत्यु जरा व्याधि दुःख दोष भवहरम् जन्म मृत्यु जरा व्याधि दुःख दोष भवहरम् रामं भजे श्यामं मनसा रामं भजे श्यामं वचसा रामं भजे श्यामं मनसा रामं भजे श्यामं वचसा
Now I will give you the meaning of this kirtana. Ramam bhaje shyamam manasa, Ramam bhaje shyamam vachasa. I meditate on Lord Rama. Aham bhaje. रामं भजे अहं रामं भजे श्यामं मनसा मनसा मेडिटेशन इज ऑलवेज ए मेंटल एक्टिविटी सो मनसा अहं भजे मीन्स ई मेडिटेट अपॉन लॉर्ड रामा हूज कॉम्प्लेक्शन इज श्याम कलर ऑफ water bearing clouds ramam bhaje shyamam vachasa I meditate upon lord rama and I sing vachasa means I sing his praise his glories with all my heart my mind I meditate upon Lord Rama. I sing his glories from my heart. Then Anupallavi.
Sarva Veda Sarabhutam.
Shri Rama is the essence of all the Vedas. Sarva Veda. All the four Vedas, he is the essence, Sara.
Raso vaisaha rasagghe vayam labdhvanandi bhavati.
Not only that, I meditate upon Lord Rama, the Lord of Maya, Sarva Bhuta Hetu Natham. Who is the cause of all beings? Sarva Bhuta Hetu. Lord Rama, he is the Lord of Maya and the cause of all beings. Upon that Lord Rama, I meditate upon. Then first charanam.
Vibhishana Anjaneya Pujita Charanam.
I meditate upon that Lord Rama for Vibhishana and Anjaneya. The altar of worship is Lord Rama's feet. I meditate upon such a Rama whose feet is the altar for Vibhishana and Anjaneya. Vasishtadi
वशिष्ठादि मुनि गण वेदित हृदयम्।
वशिष्ठ आदि मीन्स हियर एक्सेट्रा अगस्त्य अत्रि विश्वामित्र लाइक मेनी सेजेस नो हिज ट्रू नेचर वेदित हृदयम् दे नो हिज ट्रू नेचर रमन्ते अस्मिन् इति रामः द राम वर्ड इज वी कैन डिराइव लाइक दिस रमन्ते अस्मिन् इति रामः द वन इन हूम द पीपल डिस्कवर देयर फुलफिलमेंट और जॉय। सो स्वामी जी ऑलवेज टॉक्स अबाउट द वस्तु वस्तु इज दैट ब्रह्मन द रियालिटी द ट्रूथ इशू डिस्कवर द वस्तु द आत्मवस्तु वस्तु मीन्स नॉट एन ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफन स्वामी जी यूज दिस वर्ड वस्तु मीन्स आत्मा द सेल्फ ब्रह्मन इफ यू डिस्कवर दैट रियल नेचर द रियालिटी देर इज टोटल फुलफिलमेंट इफ यू गो बिहाइंड द अवस्तु द अनात्मा देर इज सारो नॉट ओनली दैट इन पद्म पुराण शंकराचार्य राइट्स इन हिज विष्णु सहस्रनाम भाष्यम पद्मपुराण सेज दिस वर्ड वशिष्ठादि मुनि गण वेदित हृदयम् फॉर दैट वी कैन से दिस पद्मपुराण कोटेशन रमन्ते योगिनः अनन्ते नित्यानन्दे चिदात्मनि इति रामपदेन एतत् परम ब्रह्म अभिधीयते। द लॉर्ड विष्णु इज द वन हु इज ऑलवेज इन द हार्ट्स ऑफ द योगीज एंड योगीज आर ऑल रेवलिंग इन दैट परमेश्वर द लॉर्ड रामा ही अलोन अस्यूम्स द बॉडी in order to fulfill the prayers of all devotees. That is the meaning of Vasishtadi Muni Gana Vedita Hridayam. Then Vasikrita Maya Karita Vesham. Vasikrita Maya Karita Vesham. I meditate upon that Lord Rama. Who kept the great Maya under his control? Vashikrita Maya. And keeping that Maya under his control, and he manifests in the form of Lord Rama, the Parameshwara, keeping the Maya under his control, he assumes the body Ramavatara, Vesham. Maya Manusha Veshadhari Etam Puresham Sarvesham He is my Lord. In the three bodies, Puresham is the Lord of these three bodies, Sthula Sukshma Karana Shariras. Gross body, subtle body and causal body. Sarvesham of all, Lord of all also. I meditate upon Ishvara Sarva Bhutanam Hriddeshe Arjuna Tishtati Brahmayan Sarva Bhutani Yantra Rudhani Mayaya Mayan Tu Prakritim Vidyat Mayinam Tu Maheshwaram Mai. The one who controls the Maya is called Mayi, Mayin. Mayinam tu Maheshwaram Parameshwara, that Lord I meditate upon. Ramam bhaje shamam manasa. Then second charanam, last charanam, neela megha shyamalam.
Neela megha shyamalam. Neela megha, neela megha shyamalam.
I meditate upon that Lord Rama who is dark in complexion. Neela megha shyamalam, dark in complexion as the rainy clouds. Neela megha shyamalam.
Nitya dharma charinam. Nitya dharma charinam.
Ramo vigrahavan dharma. The Lord Rama lead a life of dharma. Dharmacharinam, an embodiment of dharma. Then dandinam ko dandinam. I meditate upon that Lord Rama. Dandinam, who yields the kodanda in his hand as the scepter of justice. Kodandinam, dandinam. Tyagaraja sings,
Sarasa samadana vidha danda chetura.
Danda, Lord Rama knows how to make use of samadana vidha danda. It's a punishment. Whom he punishes?
Durachara khandanam.
He removes all unrighteous people. Removes means he destroys them. All unrighteous people. We know he destroyed Taraka and he destroyed Maricha, Subhahu and Ravana. Many other Rakshasas he destroyed in Dandakaranya especially. That Rama's avatara itself is only for the purpose of Paritranaya Sadhunam Vinashaya cha Dushkritam Dharma Samsthapanarthaya Sambhavami Yuge Yuge. And Durachara Khandanam is the main purpose of Rama avatara. So the temple, Rama Mandir, is going to come, Bhavya Mandir, the magnificent and glorious temple is going to come, an altar for worship in Ayodhya. It's an embodiment of dharma, and that dharma has to be, Sanatana dharma has to be propagated and protected. That dharma it represents. Durachara khandanam, all duracharas, unrighteous people have to be destroyed. And once you surrender to that Lord Rama and you meditate upon him, worship upon him, Pujya Swamiji says, Janma Mrityu Jara Vyadhi.
Janma Mrityu Jara Vyadhi Dukkha Dosha Bhavaharam.
Bhava means samsara. Haram means the one who swallows, one who destroys, one he removes. What? Janma, birth, Mrityu, death, and Jara, old age. The pain born out of Dukkha, Dosha, all these defects. Doshas, Dukkha, Misritattvam, Bandhakattvam, Atruptikarattvam, all these doshas born out of this body. Janma, Mrityu, old age, Jara, Vyadhi, disease, and he makes us to be free from all these samsara problems, including corona also. We pray to Lord Rama, and soon we should come out of this corona problem. The entire universe, the globe, has to be free from this corona, so that we can start our classes and continue our Vedic teaching and the propagation of Sanatana Dharma for the protection of this Hindu Dharma. which is the only solace for the entire humanity. That's why Hindu jage to Vishwa jagega, manav ka vishwas jagega, bheda bhavana tamas hatega, samarasata amrita barsega, Hindu jagega. Hindu means Sanatana Dharma, Jagega. So all the Sanatana Dharmis have to wake up, the rousing call to Hindu nation. Like that we have to remember our Rama and that glory of Lord Rama and what Rama did and that protection of Sanatana Dharma, every one of us has to work in that dharma pravaha. We have to move along with that. This is Pujya Swami Dayananda Saraswati sings in his own words, beautiful song. Swamiji loves this Rama Mandir. Now it is coming. Pujya Swamiji will be very happy also. Therefore I feel this song is very apt to sing and explain on this day when the Bhumi Pujan is going on at Ayodhya. I hope you all enjoy this song and revel upon that meaning. Hari Om. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavasishyate. ॐ शांति 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 ही हरि ही ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरि ही ओम.